Another dispatch from Mrs. Gresham. See, her letters are rather unusual. She writes as if she knows me somehow. Still, I suppose there is something of me in my books, isn't there?
Anybody here called Lewis?
She was a stranger to his world.
That you don't look at all like C.S. Lewis.
An outsider.
I am right in assuming you're from the United States of America.
Yes, I am.
In his circle.
Oh, she's just a friend, a writer. Well, Jack, you have succeeded in surprising me.
So what do you do here?
Teach mainly.
What do they do? Sit at your feet and gaze up at you and all?
You don't give up, do you? Now, I regard the soul as an essentially feminine accessory. Where men have intellect, women have soul.
She said what he could not say.
Are you trying to be offensive or just merely stupid?
I'm impressed.
Well, let's hope you stay that way.
Americans don't understand about inhibitions.
She saw.
You've arranged a life for yourself where no one can touch you.
What he would not see.
Why are you getting at me? I thought we were friends.
She took him to a place.
Joy, I'm capable of saying no. Do you want a demonstration? No. No.
No.
He never knew existed.
I want to marry you, Joy, before the world.
A place within the shadows of his heart.
How could Joy be my wife? I'd have to love her, wouldn't I? I'd have to care more for her than for anyone else in this world.
Savoy Pictures is proud to present one of the most extraordinary love stories of our time. Anthony Hopkins.
You were alive before and I wasn't.
What do you mean?
I started living when I started loving you.
Deborah Winger.
Thank you, my love.
Before?
For all of it.
Shadowlands. Based on a true story.